Alright, the next issue a lot of people encounter is they accidentally click something and they see this. The waveform is broken up into three different bands and it's not in the multicolored that they're used to. Well, this is the three-band waveform view, and to switch between this view and the regular waveform view, you simply just need to hit your control or command key if you're on a Mac and just click on the waveform. And that will switch it back to the default colored waveform. So control or command, and then click on the waveform, and that'll toggle between the two waveform views.